Hello, I'm Henderson Police Chief Thedrick Andrews.
And I'm Fire Chief Shawn White.
During this difficult time, we're here to let you know that public safety remains our top priority at the City of Henderson. Please rest assured that the brave men and women of the Henderson Police Department and Fire Department remain fully staffed and continue to provide the premier services that Henderson is known for nationally.
But in order to maintain this high level of safety and protect our community from the spread of COVID-19, we'll need your help. This means making smart decisions about the actions that you take.
Going outside and getting fresh air at one of our parks and trails is a great way to stay healthy and positive.
And while we love seeing so many of our residents taking advantage of our wonderful city amenities, we want to remind you to maintain social distancing practices even when you're outside. This means keeping a distance of at least 6 feet between you and others and refraining from participating in all sports like basketball, soccer, volleyball, tennis, and football.
In addition, if you have small children, please don't let them play in the park playgrounds where germs can easily be spread. By following these social distancing practices, you and your family can easily enjoy the benefits of the great outdoors and help keep our community safe.
And help us spread facts, not fear. Stay informed by visiting cityofhenderson.com/COVID-19, downloading our app, or following the City of Henderson on Facebook, Twitter, and Nextdoor.
Thank you, Henderson. We got this.